Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Swami says, Parikshit Maharaj, but oh Maharaj Parikshit, by that their mind doesn't become free from material contamination, you understand? Rather, it becomes more and more contaminated. The mind desires more and more of material sense enjoyment. Yes, you see, great yogis, Viswamitra Muni, Sauvari Muni, huh? Viswamitra Muni, take the example of Viswamitra Muni, Sauvari Muni, they adopted this process, this Astanga Yoga process for thousand years, not 1-2 years, for 60,000 years. Viswamitra Muni adopted this process of Astanga Yoga. He achieved yoga siddhi, very wonderful yoga siddhi, yogic perfection. As a result of yoga siddhi, he could create a heavenly planet for King Trishanka. Yes, such yoga siddhi he achieved. But he couldn't control his mind and senses. The heavenly prestige, Menaka came, fell down, yes, couldn't control his mind. So this pranayama yoga cannot help you in controlling your mind. Similarly, Sauvari Muni, Sauvari Muni, for thousand of years, did this yoga sadhana, and still his mind was agitating, he couldn't control. Oh, it's maya, everywhere maya. So he entered into the water of Jamuna, meditate there, and do sadhana there. Thinking there was no maya, but he saw copulation of two fish and mind. He got to meditate. Then for thousand years he did this sadhana, the Astanga Yoga sadhana, pranayama, etc. But he couldn't control his mind. Sex desire developed in him. Seeing the copulation of two fish there inside the river of Jamuna, he got up, come out from Jamuna, went to the king Mandhata, who had 50 daughters, very beautiful daughters, and asked, give me one daughter, I want to marry. Thousands of years old, very old, invalid, completely invalid, still wanted to marry. Then Mandhata said, oh, I have arranged Swayambara. My daughter should choose there. Many princess should come and sit there, and my daughter should choose free choice. So you may attend Swayambara if my daughter will choose. But who will choose such an old man? Grey head, his hip is bent, skin are loose, teeth are fallen, ugly, no beauty, no youth. Oh, he thought of, the princess would never choose me. I'm such ugly looking old man. No youth, nothing, no beauty. So he had achieved such yogic perfection that, I didn't have yogic perfection, he became a very handsome youth. Yes, very handsome youth. So he attended Swayambara. All the 50 daughters of Mandhata chose him. All 50 daughters. Yes. He married 50 daughters of Mandhata, yes. You see, such yogi, couldn't control his mind. Yoga, pranayama, sadhana, cannot. This Astanga yoga cannot help you in controlling your mind and senses. These are all, 11th kind of Srimad Bhagavatam says, antarayan vadanti ita junjato yogamuttamam maya sampadyamanasya kaakhevana hetava. Unless only wasting time, kala khepana hetava. Those who are my devotees, the Lord says, Krishna says to Uddhava, antarayam balanti eto junjato yogamuttamam maya sampadyamanasya kala khepana hetava. Those who are my devotees, they don't adopt this process. This is unnecessarily wasting time. They render loving service unto me, they develop prema bhakti, pure bhakti, their mind is completely, mind and senses are completely controlled and fixed at the lotus feet of my lotus feet. They understand, they know it very well. All this Astanga Yoga Pranayam, these are great obstacles. This is detrimental to bhakti yoga sadhana. Detrimental, great obstacle. Therefore, my devotees, they don't do it. Only rendering loving service unto my lotus feet, they get the result of topmost yoga. Do you understand? That is bhakti yoga. So they don't adopt this thing. But these are all artificial, is really Prabhupada said, artificial processes. The yogis, jnanis, they adopt this artificial process, dhamma, niyama, asana, pranayama. But devotees don't do it. And therefore, only they do not know that such control of the senses, achievement of spiritual perfection, simultaneously made possible as soon as one is factually engaged, transcendental, loving service of the Supreme Person, the Personality of Godhead. You understand? Those who have engaged themselves in transcendental loving service to the Lord, is automatically their senses and mind are controlled. You cannot control your mind and senses adopting artificial method. Do you understand?